What's all these clothes and stuff? I'm not buying a incinerator grenade. Good. Incinerator grenade. Pretty far range, to be fair. Okay. That's how you do it. This is how you do it. It's done. Berserk. What? Genie?
Bruh. What? Genie? Genie. My man Genie came in clutch. He's just like, nah, fam. I'm Gucci. Bruh, what is this demon bumblebee quad? What? Bruh. What was that? That was like next level.
Like, world talk. It's kind of creepy. To be completely fair with you.
Psycho. Alright, Bree. You're getting a better gun. You're a genie in a bottle.
I don't know now.
Alright, so I need a... I'm gonna call a mech thing. Why are there... Is there more than... I don't understand this game. My love! What did I do? I is scared. You missed it. Remember that thing that we did earlier? Like right when I started streaming? My mic wasn't working at the time. Wasn't on. That whole time for like 15 minutes. I was like, oh man. I was actually really sad. What's your cooking speed in here? How you doing, my dear? Are you almost done? Or are you just almost done? I'm trying, at the moment, I'm really trying to bring back the rat population. I don't know if it's working. The rat population? I'm trying to repopulate the world with rats again. I lost, like, now all I have are males, and I'm like, you guys are useless. I didn't burn them. It was the M's. It wasn't even me. Yeah, the imps were the one that did it, not me. Imp. They breathe fire and stuff. Yeah, basically. You know what? They have... You know what? I'm gonna give you lavish meals. Mate. Let there be light. Ingested Hemian Pack 5. Schneider, what's going on with you? Oh, this increases the range. Is that a lie? Comments. Livestock. I will buy a rat. You know what? I'm gonna buy a rat. Pedigree, rough Cassandra. Oh, the antiseptic ones are pretty nice, actually. They have a capybara, which is a capybara, whatever. Robbie's like favorite thing. She don't love me. My masu. Be all by myself. The pack. Yes. Wait. Hold up. Okay, cool. So far, so good, I think. our soccer angler. Allows constructors that advance uses local resources. Also twice the work. Ooh. I don't know what that means. It sounds amazing. No! Not what I want to click on. Hydroponics maybe in the future. Solar panels are probably need soon. Not yet. Taming my brains. Okay, now I need to put more security. Sorry guys, I'm not talking as much. I'm just trying to figure out what I want to do exactly. Low-key kind of want to put some stuff down. Yeah, because honestly, what I want to do is stop any stray bullets from, like, going by. So, another expansion is what, in, like, 2.9 radius? Disease, sleeping sickness. What? Oh, okay. Guys, this is why you get the sleepy sickness. Or prevents the sleepy sickness. I am terraforming this to create the most perfect world. Oh my god. I'm a villain in my own show. Katana? Not the katana, Captain. Captain, not the katana, please. Anything but the katana. Alright, so here's the thing. I'm gonna make a room with nothing but silver. You think I'm joking? These people think I'm joking. Little did they know. I actually wasn't joking about that, guys. I am right now going to create a thing. All. Paste. Yushiko has joined the colony. The issue is, Yushiko is very fast. She's a bunny. Which low-key might mean she has a high libido. She's kind of cute. Baby, she's cute and fluffy. Look at her. My new colony. Look at her. She's actually really... She's actually really cute. I was not expecting that. Alright, so... So you're a bunny, but you don't have a high libido, which is kind of ironic. All people. So you run very fast, aka you're going to be a bunny god. Literally. Yeah. She's gonna be a planting god. Your priority is going to be cooking. Next priority will be mining and research, maybe in the future. Bunny Fufu, you are part of the clan. Congratulations. Talking about Bunny Fufu. Mate, didn't I cut off your leg? I mean, hi. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Blood. Yeah, exactly. That's evil. There's evil, and then there's evil. That was just evil. Captain, that power armor. Yo, real talk, Cap? That power armor saved you. Oh my god, what is this? What is that? It's shiny. It's shiny, I want it. I don't know what it does. Is it worth it for me to even build it? I do need a fabrication bench before I can advance. I wasn't joking, by the way. Unhappy nudity. What's unhappy nudity? Captain Toga. This is an island paradise. Damn. Soon. I think one more day and I think. Remember, guys, the floor is lava. It sucks. Weird at all, but okay. But okay. I don't have trees. Not actually to cut. Bunny Fufu, what are you doing? Bunny Fufu coming in clutch.
Hey, bunny foo-foo. Okay.
Oh, no. Ooh. What happens if he eats? If he eats food. Bunny foo-foo, you shouldn't be naked.
Makes sense. I'll be honest though, it was a good way to get rid of resources. Was it me? That's all I want is silver. Masterwork? Oh, come on. Thank you. Love how it has Luciferium. Are none of these guys ever gonna get pregnant? Oh, never mind. Take back that comment. Oh, I just realized there'd be. Alright, I'm gonna see myself out. Definitely need to work on my defenses, though.